Elizabeth Porter, before we begin, we would like to run you through our process. Is that all right?
Sure.
Your memories are fluid, malleable. They just need to be prepped to accept the procedure. The pills in front of you will take you through the two key stages of mental molding, review and rewire. Before you can change your memories, you must relive them. Do you understand?
Yes.
Excellent. Once you take the pill, you need to focus on a thing, a person, a name.
Two dark and stormies, please. Thank you. Abigail.
Oh, Elizabeth.
Mm. It's good. Try it. It's good, right? This drink made me an alcoholic.
What?
Mm. Kidding. Bad joke. Oh. It's good though.
Yeah, I like it.
Mm. I gotta get back.
You too. Well, I've got 20 minutes.
Get out.
What?
I have an idea. Okay. I just wrote this. And I was gonna show you a little later, but this feels right. There was a girl who lived on the dark side of the moon. She cried and cried for hours at a time, 'cause the sun wouldn't shine on her. But each step she took was in the wrong direction, and she felt something new. A light on her back, a tickle in fact, and she turned and saw the sun. I'm here, said the sun. Your night is finally done. Just stay, sit for a while. I'll be back tomorrow. Don't cry, you'll see. Just stay right.
I love you.
I love you too. There was a girl who lived on the dark side of the moon. She'd cry and cry for hours at a time, 'cause the sun wouldn't shine on her. Each day and night, a restless life, walking on toward the dawn. But each step she took was in the wrong direction.